Hi, welcome to Cycl'n Vancouver. My name is Steve. I'm a 57-year-old guy, 6'5", around 250 pounds, who enjoys hockey, UFC, lots of baked goods, and cycling around the city. If you're interested in seeing what Vancouver looks like from the back of a road bike ridden by some old dude, sit back and relax. This is Ride 226. Today is Thursday, March 9th, 2023. According to the Weather Channel, it was 8 Celsius when I started this ride. I don't think that was correct. It felt more like 12. It was a beautifully warm early spring afternoon, a far cry from the winter conditions of last week. Before I started this ride, I discovered my rear tire was absolutely flat. I figured I must have gotten a slow puncture somewhere in Richmond on my last ride. That didn't really surprise me, but since the tire was in perfect shape when I got back from that ride, that kind of seemed odd. I pumped the tire up to just over 100 PSI and couldn't hear any leaks, so I figured I'd try it out and check it frequently. The long and short is that the tire was perfectly fine for this ride. I guess sitting inside in the sun, the valve gave way and let all the air out. Glad I didn't waste a new tube. For this ride, I'm gonna head to North Burnaby and ride some inclines before taking on Capitol Hill. Of course, to get there, I would normally head directly east along Union Street. So, for this ride, I'm gonna circle around Falls Creek and then head west to Kitsilano and then south to Fraser River Park instead. I want to play around on the west side and get in some mileage and climbing before finally heading to Burnaby. I expect to end up riding north on Rupert to get to Union Street. Here is my Strava route map for this ride. It was a nice sunny day when I started, but I can see lots of clouds coming in from the west. I probably should have started this ride earlier.
Thank you.
I'm finished playing around on the west side, so I'm gonna head east on 59th Avenue out to the southeast area of the city. I decided to add some climbing in the Champlain Heights area before heading to Burnaby. It's all good for the legs. Those clouds are getting dark. I really should have gotten out earlier. I thought about adding the Georgia Street climb, but I am pretty tired and I still have to get to Capitol Hill and then climb it, so I decided to pass on that. I am absolutely exhausted and still have this climb to do. Thankfully, it's not too big. I stopped for a rest before starting up Grosvenor. Some guy out walking his dog asked me if I was all right or if I needed help. I guess I don't look so good. I told him I was fine and only had a few blocks to climb to get to the top. That hurt, but it's done. It's cold and there's still snow here, so I'm out. All that pain for literally 10 seconds of enjoyment. I spent what seemed like an hour at the top of Mount Kilimanjaro, and I was feeling much, much worse there. I love this view of the city from here. Trust me, it's a much better view on a sunny afternoon. Time to head home. I'm gonna descend down the west side and ride through Hastings Park and directly towards home. Thank you. That was a tough ride, and I'm glad it's over. I managed to complete 70 kilometers and 866 meters of climbing. It's no wonder my quads hurt so much right now.